out of my way.
After the movie, stay tuned for a special behind-the-scenes documentary on the making of Three Kings.
When I really go to the Army, I'll be able to do this all myself.